Chris had not been at Casadero for 20 years when she heard that the part of the camp she had remembered was being reborn as Casadero Performing Arts Camp. Upon hearing the news of his reopening, she began to contemplate how could she combine her two passions, Casadero, tap dancing,
Chris Bell! enthusiastic welcome was the open sesame to the magic you've made for all of us. My life changed for the better. You introduced me to Superior Tap, Superior Friends, and Kaz. Thank you for everything. It is so comfortable and fun here. I love the dancing, stretching, eating, and sleeping outside under the stars. I only wish I had known about it earlier. Remembering that first trip up to Kaz, black and white photos, tap shoes, trees, brochure production, and finally at Kaz, dance till it hurts. I had no idea what to expect coming here for the first time, but when I met Chris, I knew right then I was going to love this camp. My first, last, and best Kaz dance. I wish I could come back again. A torrential August storm, filling the tarp over the shell, great work weekends, cooking together, dinners at Cape Fear, dancing the night away, more and more types of rhythms, tap, Brazilian, steel drums, street drumming, body music, etc., etc. And don't forget the manta rays. Kaz dance is going away. To be part of a dream for 6 years. Thanks for making Cazadero a place you can take with you forever. You created a place where I could truly escape and enjoy a different life. An opportunity to be a kid again. What an enriching experience it has been. Take Christmas and the Monterey Jazz Festival and Eddie Jefferson, Leon Collins, and Dizzy Gillespie, and then put them all together, you get the idea of how I feel about Chris Bell. There's no way to tell you how much it has meant to me. You claimed a piece of my heart and tucked it away among your redwoods. Thank you for letting me belong. There are so many memories. This fireball lady showing up, whipping us into a frenzy of activity with her non-stop energy. I saw the way a camp like this should be run. Chris? You are the heart and soul of Kaz Dance. You created something wonderful, magical, that has brought so much joy to everyone here. We will always love and remember Kaz and you forever.
Let Kaz dance pass you by. coming.